Today I will be rating the food that I had in Paris. Let's go. So number one, the snails. I had a really hard time trying them, but they were not as bad as expected, and they had a different texture than the one that I imagined. They tasted pretty good, but since they are snails, they get a 6 out of 10. And number two, the French onion soup. It's supposed to be an entree, but it feels like a meal. It's an onion soup with bread and cheese on top. It's really heavy and perfect for winter time, but I didn't like it that much, so it gets a 6 out of 10. Number 3, Las du Fallafel, the best falafels in the world. Waiting in line was so worth it, and they get a 10 out of 10. I mean, look at this beauty. Number 4 is the famous Lebanese pistachio ice cream in Paris. It's extremely overpriced, but it looks really cool. But there was too much orange blossom water, which made it a little bit too sweet and too strong, so 7 out of 10. Number 5, the croissants at BOE&MIE, they get a solid 7.5 out of 10. They definitely look better than they taste.